E aí, galerinha, sejam todos bem-vindos a mais uma live da Bad Wolf BH. Galera, vou continuar com a história do Tintim aqui mais um pouquinho. E vamos que vamos! Obrigado aí pelos likes, pelos compartilhamentos, pela presença de todos. Vamos lá! Valeu, Elísio! Obrigado, meu filho! Feliz ano novo! A paz e saúde pra você também, meu filho! Ah, tudo funcionando bacanão, hein? Ó! Oh. GG! Agora precisamos encontrar o selo naval! A lanterna rabujou aqui, ó!
How long have we been working here now?
It's my day off tomorrow.
By the way, did you have that little talk with the gardener?
No, I really must remember to make a note of that.
Gráfico tá show, né, Liz? Esse joguinho é fantástico, velho. Consegui arrumar ele e agora tá perfeito, mano. Tá muito legal. Sobe aí, mamulengo. Sobe aí. Queimar umas mariposas aqui, umas muriçoca. As muriçoca, meu filho, queima tudo. Valeu, Paladini. Obrigado aí, meu filho. Vou pegar só que tem coisa aqui. 7 de 15. Ué, não é aqui não? Valeu, Paladini. Obrigado. E aí, Alan? Boa tarde, meu filho. Tá bom? Beleza? Bom demais. Tá bom.
The birds must not stay here often.
Cadê o negócio de água? Esse joguinho é muito legal, galera. Recomendo, viu? agora? Ah, tem que jogar na outra ali, ó. Valeu, Jardel. Obrigado.
My word, do you mind keeping it down? It's the Tour de France.
Huh? Essa parte aqui é igual o Chaves, olha lá, ó. Ele fica dentro do barril, ó. Ó. A tabelinha do Bad, ó. Valeu, Lucas Vieira, bem-vindo. Como é que tá, Lucas? Beleza, meu querido? Obrigado aí pela presença. Valeu, Lucas, obrigado. Vamos lá. Vem, meu filho.
Go on, Snowy. Good boy.
Vai, Milo. Ó, Milo.
Good boy, Snowy. Pick it up.
Obrigado aí, Lucas. Valeu, meu querido.
I'm more attached to Marlin's spike than to its owners.
Well, they were right about needing to clean house.
Tá muito bonito, né, gente? Muito legal.
This is it. I can sense it.
Did you have that little talk with the gardener?
Pera aí, gente, só um pouquinho.
See my feathered master.
Me lasquei, rapaz.
Show yourself, young man.
even a flesh wound.
E aí?
Never thought this morning would be this eventful.
Nem eu.
Wow, incredible. This is some collection. A real private museum. My unicorn. And another unicorn.
Valeu, Maia. Obrigado.
Remember, Snowy? Three unicorns sailing in the noonday sun.
So, this is the little brat from the market, Max.
I think you have something that belongs to us.
What are you talking about? That's my ship. I paid for it.
You really should have sold her when I asked.
You too. You're searching for the unicorns, aren't you?
Why are you so interested in these unicorns?
There were three unicorns, all built by Sir Francis Haddock.
Heirlooms for his three sons.
Shut it. You talk too much.
And each ship has a scroll hidden in the mast. Now, what would that be about, I wonder?
It's nothing. Those ships are not important.
You expect me to believe that? I'd guess we're talking about buried treasure. Is that right?
You ask too many questions.
It's my job. It's what I do.
That's enough! If you have the scroll, I want it.
Or what?
Watch yourself. He's small but tough.
Villain! I'll show you small but tough.
Huh? Go! Go! What?
She was here! I saw where you went.
I see him!
I give up. What?
He's there!
Me lasquei.
Watch yourself. He's small but tough.
What?
I need help over here.
He was just here.
Villain, I'll show you small but tough.
What? Huh?
Valeu, Léo. Obrigado. Ah, brilhante! Aí! Agora! Valeu, Marcão! Obrigado! Valeu, Marcão.
Nothing. Must be mine. Let's try the other one.
Olha, o mestre! Bem-vindo aí, mestre! E agora? Aqui, ó. Vendar o mistério aqui. Kai Fox Games na área, galera. O brabo. Aí, mestre, ficou em português, ó. Valeu, Juliano. Obrigado.
Yes, Snowy. We've got it. Nothing there either.
Valeu, meu filho.
But how?
Dirty little pest.
Gracious.
Is this what you're looking for?
The scroll. He has it with him.
Eu sou o cara. Esse aqui foi de PS3. Valeu, Jaiderson. Obrigado, meu filho. Tô perfeito aí. Que isso, o homem tá doidão, ué.
This is your last chance, kid.
Valeu, Marcão, obrigado.
I don't have the scroll.
Não vem com essa de melhor streamer do Facebook, não, tá? Melhor é você. Eu posso ser o segundo melhor.
Why, thank you, gentlemen. I believe I owe you one.
Alan, I've got it.
Hey, what are you doing? You mean you're also looking for... Who are you?
Bring him along. He knows things.
Ó, tem 25, né, em cada perna, né, meu filho? Meu foco é speed ruim, não é nada. Aí, Juliano, olha que joguinho bonitinho, velho. Você vai gostar dele, pô. Valeu, Marcão. Obrigado aí, meu querido. Valeu, Marcelo Campos, bem-vindo. Muito obrigado, Marcão. Valeu pelas palavras, meu querido. Tamo junto. Vai, peste.
How'd you like your new quarters?
Who are you? Where are you taking me?
On a nice cruise. Travel broadens the mind, don't you agree?
Do you work for the Bird Brothers?
Hoje é sua última live.
Bird Brothers are
do ano, né?
Problem. They were even quite, shall we say, cooperative.
Mas estão lá agarrado.
My boss wants the other one. Where is
é
it?
Do ano, ele esperou, sorry, você não esperou ele limpar a boca,
can't help you.
Did you search him?
Yep, Tin Tin. Press card and that's it. No scroll. Shall we chuck him overboard?
Okay, genius. I'll let you explain that one to the boss.
Lieutenant!
Not now.
You're needed. It's the captain. He's,
What, again?
He's gone off the deep end.
All right, I'm coming.
Quero saber como é esse jogo, Tintim por Tintim. E aí, Targino, beleza? Bem-vindo aí, meu filho. Ele é um palhaço, rapaz. Ó. Valeu, Targino. Obrigado. Cachorro é esperto pra danar, viu? Parece a Atena, quer morder tudo.
Good boy, Snowy. That's it, Snowy. Now all we need is Alan's. I've got to find Alan.
Ele é assim mesmo, ele gosta no suspense. Aqui, ó, presta atenção, ó. Ó como é que o cara quando sabe é pro. Aqui é Prince of Persia puro. Cabecinha.
I have to stop these gears.
Aê, garoto.
I must find Alan.
Escorregou e caiu lá. Que diabo é isso? Eu não lembro desse cara não. Agora é nóis. Última live do ano. Acho que não. Acho que ainda vou fazer mais uma. Eu sou meio fominha.
I'm looking forward to having a little chat with this Alan. These scrolls have got to mean something.
Blimey. Just a few days on this tub and I'm almost ready to jump ship.
Muito legal esse jogo, velho. Escorregou na banana. Ah, eu que caí na banana? Valeu, Paulinho. Obrigado. Bem-vindo. Valeu, Camila. Boa tarde. Tô errando, velho. Não era isso. Agora ele se lascou. Valeu, Camila. Valeu, Paulinho. Obrigado. Valeu, Marcão. Obrigado, querido. Feliz ano novo, Deus grego. Galã maravilhoso e lindo Bad Wolf, que seu 2023 seja repleto de conquistas, muita saúde, dinheiro e tudo de melhor. Obrigado aí, Diogão. Te desejo o mesmo, viu, meu querido? Valeu, tamo junto. Obrigado. Como é que eu vou fazer? Ah, entendi. Entendi. Valeu, meu jovem. E agora? Ué, o que eu vou fazer aqui? Não dá pra subir aqui, ué? Assim, né, meu filho? Aí, garoto! E desejar a vocês feliz ano novo, de muita saúde, paz e felicidades. Deus abençoe abundantemente, de muitas vitórias a todos nós neste ano que vai se iniciar. Obrigado aí, Camila. Te desejo o mesmo, querida. Muito obrigado. Valeu, Bonnie. Obrigado, meu querido. Stay where you are. Eu vou fazer outra, Bonnie, mais tarde.
The engines are massive. I must stop these pistons.
Tem que parar alguma coisa aqui. É aqui, ó. É aqui, ó. Não, não é aqui. Valeu, Heraldi. Obrigado. É ali, ó. Que rua, hein? Ó, perdi, velho. Valeu, Heraldi. Agora tá tudo funcionando, galera. Follow Age, tudo bacaninha aí. Cheguei na página por 26 dias, o Heraldi. Obrigado aí, Heraldi. Obrigado, Heraldi. Não sei como é que sobe ali, não. Errou. Seguindo é 41 dias, né, Camila? Você foi uma das primeiras. Valeu, V. V. Santos. Obrigado. Ô, peste. Sobe aí, gnomo. Tem que ser por aqui, velho. Cai tudo de novo? Cai. Buenas, tá bom, Vê? Beleza? Oh, yeah.
That's a few days on this tab, and I'm almost ready to jump ship.
Aqui é Prince of Persia puro. Valeu, Renê. Obrigado, meu querido. Tamo junto. Feliz ano novo pra você, viu? Muita paz e saúde aí.
Could you please keep quiet, all right? It's okay. Everything's fine.
Who are you?
Me? No one. Don't mind me. I'm already gone.
Were you talking to someone, Captain?
No one.
So, Captain, what's all this fuss
Alan,
about, then?
I'm sick of being holed up
Alan.
Here.
What's wrong? You got a nice cabin.
Alan tá famoso, ela tá no jogo.
What I want is my boat back. My boat.
I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'm the captain.
Sure you are. But you know full well.
What?
Your family has never been very good with ships. And we know why.
Oh, the curse!
Precisely. Listen, the ship's in good hands with me, but you'll get it back soon. I just need the helm for this little operation. Listen, I was just saying to Tim...
Me?
I was telling Tim that we need you.
Huh?
There you go. Red is for longitude, blue for latitude.
Crayons!
Be a sport and calculate our heading for the next 2 hours, eh?
You think I'm a fool? Scoundrel! Imposter!
Have fun now. I've got a passenger to deal with.
What sort of passenger?
An unwelcome one. Remember, red for latitude, blue for longitude.
But you said the opposite, Chief.
Go make a plank, then walk it.
Who was that? Was it Alan? Where was he going?
Up top. To the wheelhouse. In the control room.
Coitado de mim, rapaz. Ser fiador de todos os seguidores da página? Tô lascado aí. Nossa senhora. Bem-vindo aí, Ricardão.
Alan, the prisoner.
É nóis.
Find that parasite. He can't have gotten very far.
Got the scroll. Mission up.
Tintin ou Homem-Aranha? Os dois, né, meu filho? Muito legal esse jogo. Que homem chato, rapaz.
Não.
É. Parece muito com Prince of Persia também.
Three brothers joined. Three unicorns in company.
Why did you decide to stick your nose in my affairs?
You're the ones who forced me to come along.
Já voltei com a câmera, tá, galera? Só um minutinho.
Your scroll, you can get off my ship at the next port.
You're lying, and this is not your ship.
Ah, so you've met Haddock. Well, he isn't the captain anymore. He's what you might call a shipwreck.
Haddock? The captain's name is Haddock.
Caramba.
Come and fight!
Who do you work for, Alan? Who's your boss?
You already know far too much. Stop squirming!
You expect me to hold still?
Give me your scroll!
What's so special about them?
Hands where we can see them!
Drop your weapon, Alan! Man to man! Oh.
This has got to end now! Quit running, kid! Quit running!
Turn yourself in, Alan!
Hands where we can see him! Stop! You're gonna end up a shark bait! Cheeky! Why? The cat!
You!
What about you? Who do you work?
Olha!
Hands where we can see him!
Volta! Aí, GG.
He got what was coming to him.
Vamos lá.
Ah, here's the second scroll. That's the scroll he stole from the Bird Brothers.
18:11.
Think I'll keep that. Might be useful. And now I'm going to put things straight with that Captain Haddock. If there's some link between him and Sir Francis Haddock, there's a high chance he can help us. Three brothers. We know that there are three scrolls. Mine. The Bird Brothers. Let's think, Snowy. I don't know who Alan works for, but I'm willing to bet he's got the third scroll.
Vamos lá.
Captain, are you the descendant of Sir Francis Haddock?
Valeu, Luciano.
Obrigado, meu filho. Unicorn under King Charles II.
Who are you again?
My name is Tintin. I'm a reporter. I have in my possession two scrolls, handwritten by the very same Sir Francis Haddock. I'm in search of treasure. The long-lost treasure
of the unicorn.
That's enough! I don't want to talk about all that! Alan!
Alan is a bandit. He's double-crossed you so he can take command of your ship. And you know it.
I'm going to have you put in irons!
Captain, I can help you. As much as you can help me. Just tell me what you know.
It is the year 1676. The Unicorn, a valiant ship of King Charles II's fleet, has left Barbados in the West Indies and set sail for Europe. The captain is indeed my ancestor, Sir Francis Haddock, to my great misfortune. 2 days at sea, a good stiff breeze, and the Unicorn is reaching on the starboard tack. Suddenly, there's a hail aloft from the crow's nest.
Sail on the port bow!
The Jolly Roger. Pirates.
Worse. Red Rackham.
The wind's in their favor.
We've got to outsail them.
She's over.
Man the poop. Stand by to haul to the wind.
Then we shall fight.
Gunners, to your stations! Fire!
We put a hole through our ship!
But it wasn't enough.
Prepare to be boarded!
They're swarming over the side! Lunch water!
Who is that, Captain?
The devil.
I wish it were, Mr. Legenek. I wish it were.
O cara tá viajando.
Back for more, I see.
Finish them!
Lover scum! He's mine! Vegetarian! Interplanetary pirate! Megalomaniac! Fancy test freebooters!
Tá doidão.
You're smashing your own ship to pieces.
Blistering barnacles. What have I done?
We have to get out of here now. Hurry.
My ship. What have I done? Get out of here. Leave me alone.
I will not abandon you here. Faster.
Valeu, Sifa. Obrigado.
I'm a miserable wretch.
Come on!
Hey, meu filho. Ué? O que é pra fazer?
I'm a miserable wreck. Come on! Get out of here! Leave me alone!
E aí, Sifa, beleza? Bem-vindo.
Cursed, like all the Haddocks.
Joguinho legal, pô. Joguei muito ele. Corre, meu filho, corre. Joia! Esse aqui é do PlayStation 3, mas tem para Xbox 360 também e para PC também.
I'll just have to get out of here alone.
Sobe, meu filho. É o Titanic, ela. É igual Prince of Persia. É férias antigos, né, Marcão? Isso aqui é emulador, velho. Valeu, Pedrão. Obrigado. Chama. RPCS3. RPCS3 chama. Tá emulando Xbox 360 também agora, chama Xenia. Looks like they're safe too.
Captain! The captain must die with his ship.
Nobody has to die for a ship.
Não.
I should have.
Pera aí.
And my ancestor too.
Não dá pra parar aqui.
Your ancestor?
R de rato, P de pato, C de casa, S de sapo.
He fled.
Onde é que você colocou o T? É o RPC. RPCS.
He sacrificed his crew.
Isso aí. Muito bom, viu? Google corrigiu, né?
Everything's spinning!
Valeu, Malone! Obrigado! Aí, ó, passamos. É, então. Bacana. Obrigado aí, Malone. Valeu, meu filho. Bom ano novo pra você, viu? Muita saúde, muita paz. No final, velho. Tudo bem que parou aqui. Errou.
Completely out of gas.
Ah!
We're going to make it.
Oh, great snakes. Oh. The captain.
Billions. Oh, blistering. Oh.
You all right, Captain?
Sand. Don't tell me. We're on the beach. We made it.
It's not the beach, Captain. Not at all.
Beach, praia. Palhaçada.
Alan sent us.
He was worried about me?
No, he wants the boy.
Of course. He forced me to go with him. He stole the plane.
On your feet. We're taking you to the boss. You've got some explaining to do.
And by the way, it wasn't me who sunk the ship.
Oh,
it was him.
Why not keep your mouth shut? You're giving me a headache.
What?
Is that a traditional Arab greeting?
Now that's what I call a headache. All right, Tin Tin. It looks as if we are on the same side.
Ó, oh, vou pilotar a motoca agora, hein? Vamos lá! Bacana!
The land of thirst! He dragged me to the land of thirst!
Courage, Captain!
Tá o bambu aqui.
What do you want from me in the end?
Don't you realize what's at stake? If we don't uncover the secret of the unicorn first, I've lost the story!
Oh, yes! I wouldn't want to stand in the way of a career opportunity.
It's my job.
And it's my life. You tough young ginger boy scout.
What in the world is... Oh, great snakes. We're under attack.
Rebel, Captain. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll take care of these clowns. These thunder-headed Ethelreds!
Bandits? Maybe they're rebels!
Gyroscopes! Harlequins! Hijackers! Yes!
There! The truck!
Come on! It's just like at the fair! Can we see Sim?
Stop their vehicles! Aim at their tires!
There they are!
Rise up, Hawks! Artichokes! Bootleggers! You too, lad! Take aim! Go on, take the shot! Fire! This desert is not the least bit deceptive!
Stay on the road!
Muito legal esse jogo, velho.
Ragamuffins! Triceratops! Weevils! Zapotex! Come on, son! Go on, take the shot! Fire! Ectoplasmic byproducts! Subtropical sea lice!
We're rid of them!
Over here!
Bravo, Captain!
Come on, son! Mosquito!
It's David against Goliath!
That's all me!
Oh, me lasquei, hein, rapaz!
Get that parasite off our backs!
It's David against Goliath!
There they are!
them, Captain! Victory! Alan must have reached Bagar by sea! Unless that's a mirage, we made it, Captain!
You're right! What a wonderful smell!
The sea! We've reached the sea!
Water! Now that's worth celebrating! I couldn't bear another second with all that sand!
Time to go find out who Alan's boss is. He must have the third scroll.
Right, what's next?
Alan must be around here. We've got to find him.
How are we going to find Alan?
We'll ask the people. Good morning. Excuse me. Have you heard anything about a shipwreck off the coast of Bagar recently?
Yes. No dead survivors. All living people in a little boat.
They got away!
Excuse me. Have you seen this man before? The man in the photo?
He is a colleague of our emir, Ben Salad.
Who is this Ben Salad?
A gentleman who earns lots of money and sells lots of stuff.
Goodbye. This way! I'm sorry. Hello. Do you know if this man arrived with the shipwreck survivors this morning?
Never seen him before.
Goodbye. Please. Are you Kareem?
What can I do for you?
Was this man among the survivors of the shipwreck this morning?
Yes. He was sitting right here just a moment ago.
Thank you. Snowy, see what you can do, boy. Anything to add, Captain?
I'm hungry. I'm thirsty. And I'm fed up.
Have you been here before?
A long, long time ago.
This city is a real maze.
We're going to get lost. What now?
Really?
Thank you.
A pista perdeu, ué. Valeu, Emerson. Obrigado. Será que deu pau? Feliz ano novo, Leandrão! Muita paz, muita saúde, que Deus te abençoe sempre aí, viu? Obrigado aí pela presença. Aí, galera, Leandro da Nordeste Games Retro, o mestre. Tinha que esse cachorro tá gripado, viu, rapaz? Só pode. Valeu, Leandro. Obrigado. E aí, Robson? Beleza, meu filho? Obrigado aí, Robson. Valeu, Robson. Muito obrigado, viu, meu querido? Pra você também, te desejo mesmo. Valeu demais. É difícil achar a trilha aqui, viu, velho? Achou-se agripado, pô. Valeu, Emerson Nunes, meu querido! Fala com nós aí, meu filho. Valeu, Emerson, pra você também, meu jovem. Muita paz, muita saúde aí pra todos nós. Valeu, bigode! Esse cachorro tá com problemas, velho. Tinha que estar gripado, viu? Gostou? Tem ele pro Xbox 360, pro PS3, pro Wii. Joguinho é muito legal, velho. E aí, meu filho, o cara entrou aqui, ó. Entrou aí, meu filho, e agora? Que bugou essa parte, velho, só pode. O cachorro tá gripado, minha gente. Ah, até que enfim, ó.
This is a restricted entrance for palm
group. Ufa, rapaz.
Wait a minute.
Cachorro gripado, né, gente? Desculpa aí. Claro, o dele não tava muito bom, não, ó.
Leave it, Captain. Let's not start a fight.
What kind of Berber monster is that?
What in the world is Alan doing in a palm grove?
Aztec. Nincompoop. Ah! Hey, be more careful, you walking cyclone.
What? We? Watch it yourself, parasite.
Carpet seller?
Freshwater pirate.
Bashi bazook. Tin Tin, let me introduce you to Muhammad, my old shipmate and a true friend. Bashi bazook.
If Alan just went into the palm grove, then he must have used one of the secret entrances.
Where is it?
It's a secret? But I'll come with you. That way, you'll go unnoticed.
Thanks, brother.
That Allah of yours is very close to Ben Salah. Watch out for those two.
Let's go.
You're worth knowing, Captain.
Do you mean me? Or do you mean my connections?
Billions of...
Não é aqui. O que é que é, meu filho?
Let's take a look over here.
You never slow down, do you?
Come on, Captain.
I am worn out.
Are you coming, Captain?
What are we doing here? Blistering.
I think barnacles. We're getting there.
É aqui também.
Sparhead.
Yes. We're through, Captain.
So, what now?
Let's stick together. I don't know what now. We have to search.
Found it.
Aí, ó.
Tin Tin, come on. A leg up.
Such a lovely man, your friend.
Aye. A reporter from the little 20th. I'll hoist you.
Olha que da hora. Lembrava dessa parte, não? Isso aqui mata, velho. Que troço difícil, rapaz. Valeu, Emerson Olivetti. Obrigado. Eu tô voltando? Tô voltando, velho. Hoje tem trojão, hoje é sábado. Vamos ver, né? Vamos ver, né?
What's the point, eh? My ancestor's shame is in all the books anyway.
But real truth doesn't come from books. It's in our blood.
Que diabo é pra fazer?
Are you okay, Captain?
Yes, woman, yes, I'm like right that. Behind you.
Unbelievable. No, he's dead!
Oh! A leg up?
The leg up. Esse é o Tin Tin, Emerson. Que é da minha época, não é da sua, não.
Let me handle this.
E aí, Fabrício? Beleza, meu filho? Obrigado aí pela presença.
I'll hoist you. A leg up?
Beleza, Fabrício. Beleza. Joia. Meio confuso isso aqui, né? Tinha visto o Tintim? É bem legal, viu, Fabrício? Vale a pena.
Ah.
Ih, você não viu nada, o início é legal demais.
I'm coming.
Hoje não, ele é grande. O jogo é grande. Voltei no início da fase. Valeu, Lu. Obrigado. Eu fiz de errado.
Going to find what we're looking for, Captain.
I'm not sure we're looking for the same thing. Exactly, are we waiting for, eh?
Já sei.
Tintin, come on.
Aí, ó. Viva o Shao Kahn, né? Vamos lá.
Were you by any chance a scout or something like that?
Huh? What?
Ah! Take a look over here.
And what if we don't find Alan?
We'll ask Ben Salad.
I'd only just...
Valeu, Redrade. Obrigado, querido. Bem-vindo. Vamos lá.
Why do they always give me the heavy stuff to carry?
O que é agora? Ah, tem que estourar aqui, ó.
Hey, do you?
Garoto.
Are you all right, Captain?
Oh, I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Have you ever tried being honest?
Disappeared! Where is he? He just disappeared! Show yourself right now! Oh, no, you don't! Get back here!
Time to lose.
Better fight a fight for such a weedy fellow.
It looks like.
They're coming at us from every direction.
Oh, yeah.
Control it!
No. It's more like a missile.
Yeah! Over here!
There they are!
They're coming from all sides at once!
Is that you?
What?
Oh!
Jesus!
I don't know where we'll come out. Be careful.
Fui direto pro trem. Ó, oh, caiu lá embaixo, velho. Aí.
Wow. Is someone being tortured?
It's Bianca Castafiore. She's a diva captain.
A concert? You call that music?
We've got to find Alan. Let's go, Captain. We mustn't get caught. Not a sound.
Ah! Yeah!
Tin Tin? The little reporter from Brussels?
Parece Aladdin,
you've
né?
Come all this way just to interview me again? Oh, and who's your friend? Ah, a fisherman, surely?
This is Captain Haddock, ma'am. He's your most devoted admirer.
What?
Caro mio, how exquisite to see that the power of opera can reach out to even the roughest of souls. Please, join me.
Aí, galerinha, vou 2 horas de live, vou finalizar por aqui, tá? Depois a gente continua com a história aí do Tintim, tá bom? Obrigado aí pelos likes, obrigado aí pelos compartilhamentos. Cada galera que pôde doar a estrelinha. Mais tarde a gente tá de volta, tá? Vou almoçar aqui, senão eu caio pra trás. Obrigado aí a todos.